reach a courthouse pan time in a this year traffic. Let me turn on this GPS system, yeah, man. Cause I need to get out of this jam fast.
Welcome to your private navigation system.
Ross!
Where are you heading from here, sir, please?
But this here same thing got vice actuation to blur it not. Nice! Good day, Mistress GPS. Can you tell me how to catch from here so to Warp Road?
First to begin, me's a sir, not a mistress. Now make that mistake again, my
you. Know how your vice sound like for woman, so if you're a man. Now tell me, say I want Chichiman GPS them sell me in the brand new second hand van.
Ah, who you are called Chichiman country boy? If you turn up the bass on the audio system, you will hear me voice better. If you have seen things set by high pitch, me no more sound like one little girl picnic. Oh, idiot.
Oh, you're lucky. I would have just blazed up a fire upon your blow. Bad man, drive with homosexual GPS straight up.
Virgin. If me was homosexual as you call it, me wouldn't want you. Your damn face favor them malnourished ugly patu. Anyway, if a Hope Road you try reach, make the right at the traffic light side of Miss Hendricks hairdressing parlor. And make sure the light green before you go through it too.
They not think me know that. Save the face the comments them and just stick to the direction. Me I beg your star. Alright. So me make the right. Now what?
Drive for about half mile more.
How much is half a mile, please?
1 mile divided by two.
So better lock off your backside. How you so damn rank for your GPS?
Lock me off now. How you think you're gonna manage? And you don't even know far about Kingston Road.
Boy, oh boy. You see, when I go back a country, I'm going to ask the dealer man for a brand new GPS system with manners. Cause if me no bust up your speaker them today, me no name Adolphus.
And me shoulda in a one car with a driver with common sense. Just drive little over 2,000 feet down the road. You probably not even know how far that there to.
It's alright. Me will count the number of eagle and me pass upon the sidewalk. There is one every 2 feet upon Kingston Road.
Do whatever please your boss. Just make sure you not pass Burn Icy Fry Fish place upon the corner of Russet Street.
Oh, so Russet Street will come up? Then make you never say so all along. Instead of give big man hard time. How want me to do?
Make the second or third right at the stoplight and look out for one full goat where I always cross the street when Kiara come. The blasted billy goat for dead, you know. Every time I come upon the street, I run out into the traffic and I go along like him taunted.
If me lick him down, all me do is throw him in the back of the van and go make manage water with him backside. So much further me have to drive upon the road, yeah. Mr. GPS.
What is the rush? You go on like say you have something important to go.
What you mean? Me have to catch a courthouse before 9 o'clock or else me have to come back your morning. I mean, you know that.
Court? What you go court for? You tease something or you kill smarty?
Move on, boy, man. Just give me the direction and tap fast in my business, aya. Trust me, you're the first GPS me ever come across with hot up big man head, so. Sure.
Alright. Let me leave you alone. Can it look like you well touches. A fast food place I come up in 50 feet. Make a left.
You come back with your feet and inches foolishness again. Why not just tell me for turn left at the Kentucky restaurant, aya?
Oh, sorry. Me forget say you illiterate and fool. Yes, turn left as you see the Kentucky building.
All right. Me take the turn. Wow, bless my pants front. What a sexy woman that man. Jesus, peace.
Which part? Show me who you attack.
Yo, you is a machine. Stay out of my business, myself.
You see if you don't pint her out? I seen you go at GX Road, make gunman ambush you and shut up your blouse and skirt. What she dem say?
Alright, see her there at the bus stop across the street.
For real, she nice and round and compound, yes? I wonder where she ahead. She look like she lost her need like a direction too. You know, and give her a ride, my yacht.
No! Me say me a try reach when me a go pan time. Shut up your mouth and give me the next turn.
Oh, me fish shut up my mouth and still talk to you. Is you a donkey or a fool?
What next, me say?
You can tank her us bad in a virgin. Make the immediate left past Cedar Lane in 200 feet. Me mean by the post office.
Thank you. But wait. It's a no left turn upon a road, the brethren.
Kiss me, satellite dish. And when them change this part of the journey, Rasta, I don't know what to tell you. Because them never download the new direction to me.
Now make me cuss, bad word, and go and bad up in here, you know. Try get me out of this mess. Because time ago, and you're going to make me late for my court appointment.
You know, you have a very hoggish mentality and a very rank jurisprudence about you. Why not just go down a little further, bust a U.E., and turn up the other side and catch back Cedar Lane. And I want to call on a self-driver.
Alright, me will do that then. I will say you don't know what you do. Me make a U-turn, yes, sir.
Oh, shit!
But I wait, look how you make police a draw down for me. Lord God, I jail me a go now. Why me dead now? Say something to me. What? What me fi say to the policeman? Yo, Mr. GPS, hello. What me fi say? Answer me, the star. But you see how this junker GPS lock off after it make me make the illegal turn? God knows, sir, the last time me a come a town with this a friggin' shake up navigation system. Me not catch a courthouse today.